Tonight, Langston's deputy chief of police is charged with taking a bribe. Prosecutors say Paul Bush took money from David Henry in exchange for making Henry a reserve officer. Investigators say it happened in February of last year.